and welcome to Campus 101. This week we are in Chambogo University, and boy, do we have so much in store for you. Wait, I'm sorry, just give me an umbrella. Give me an umbrella, please. Okay, now that I am dry, I was saying this week we are in Chambogo University. So they have their culture day today where they have so much going on. Every culture and association gets to represent where they come from. We have Face the Mic. There is so much going on, and it is going to be such a blast on the show today. Welcome to Campus 101. This week we're just concentrating on Chambogo. Everything Chambogo this week. We went to Chambogo University for their cultural day, and behind me we have the Nyoro Kitara Students Association. These are them, and they're going to just tell us a little bit about what they're going to do in there. So just, hi, what's your name?
I'm Hamida Nachibirige, a vice chairperson KISA Chambogo University. We are going to have this week a cultural gala, and particularly Bunyoro Kitara Students Association is going to be part of the gala.
How do you greet in Bunyoro?
Yeah. When you're greeting someone, particularly we have pet names like me, I'm a Tenyi. And yeah, okay. Then when you're greeting, like when I'm greeting her, I will say Osibirota Aboki.
Okay.
So when I'm kneeling down.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That is perfect. Do you want to give me a pet name?
Yeah. Uh-huh. I'm giving you Aboli because it's supposed to be for some cute people and fat people like you.
There you have it. My name is Aboli starting today.
It hasn't been easy to have this event as a success story. It has been because of a combination of factors and forces, we have been able to actually hold this event today.
We are doing martial art, karate, gojiro, Japan, old type of martial arts.
Wambogo Wamboga Alexandros Africana, the chairperson of Bama Saba Chabogo University Students Association. Behind me are a group of Bama Saba coming from the districts of Masabaland, and we've started our cultural week. We expect to perform a number of items, which include the original traditional dance.
All those people who are watching this program and are from Chambogo are students or members of staff. There has been this issue of programs run by Chambogo University, which was raised by the Auditor General and picked up by the Public Accounts Committee. I want to make it clear that we have made consultations and confirm that when the university was established in 2003, the university was given a blanket institutional approval, meaning all their programs as a public university were approved. In 2006, the National Council changed their guidelines and required all programs to be approved or accredited. This was a new program accreditation event. So Chambogo University was given 2 years from 2007, given a blanket accreditation of all the programs they were running. That accreditation was provisional, meaning it would end in 2009 and was given an extension up 2010. Therefore, what was required after 2010 was resubmission of these programs to the National Council for re-accreditation. So the university has been revising these programs, and within a month or two, all the programs will be before the council for re-accreditation. All new programs that were developed after 2007, we sought the approval of the council before they were run. So there is no program in Chambogo that has been running without council, National Council accreditation. All we needed to do was to submit revised programs, and this will be done in the next 1 month or two. So I want to assure all people concerned, parents and students of Chambogo University, that your programs have been accredited.
Oh!
Thank you so much. This was from Chambogo University. These guys are so much fun. I don't even know what I'm doing in Makerere University. I should be here. Yeah. But anyway, let's just go for a short break and we'll be right back.